So it's a fact everywhere Krishna appears to reject his devotees. And 5,000 years ago, and 500 years ago, and 2 years ago, and right now, he rejects his devotees. He plays hard to get. And it's all the same dance, all the same moves, all the same phrases, all the same exchanges that Krishna does with the gopis, he does with every single serious sadhaka that surrenders to his lotus feet.